5 on 3 goal at some point this year, aren't they? Malkin moves it along to Gonchar, maybe a few of them before it's all over. Malkin, he'd like to know that they're maybe saving him for the big ones later in the year. Malkin moves it right side. Crosby to Malkin. Malkin to Gonchar. Back to Malkin, a blast. He scores! There's the 5 on 3 goal for Gino, and the Penguins make it 2-0.
Well, you see how the Penguins get to the top of the circle on their 5-on-3? Gino's right skate's almost touching the top of the circle. In past years, they would have been that far back, but Gino's able to move in. They're able to get that triangle very tight. And when you have a shot from that distance, that range, in the wheelhouse like that, there's no chance of roll.
Three Islanders coming back as Crosby moves it back towards Goligoski. He's looking for a goal. Goligoski to Malkin. Oh, Malkin just crushed that puck into the net. And the Pittsburgh Penguins make it 5-4. Another power play goal. What a shot by Malkin.
Does anybody think he's not more comfortable on the right-hand side of the ice than the left-hand side of the ice? I mean, that's putting the thread through the eye of the needle right there. And that's a tough angle. I know he's a left-handed shot, but the pass has got to be perfect and a perfect pace. It was by goalie.
He's going to hunt the puck. Johnson didn't see him coming. He throws it out in front, and there was nobody there. Olsson's on the bench. The Islanders have five players up front now, and there's Malkin with a puck and an empty net and a hat-trick opportunity. Malkin shoots it. He scores! Evgeny Malkin with his fifth career hat-trick. The Pittsburgh Penguins put it away, and the hats rain down here at Mellon Arena with a score 6-4.
Well, the Islanders, Brent Johnson didn't know the Islanders were pursuing him down the ice very vigorously. Malkin gets knocked down, but the puck comes right back to him. It's knuckling in all that snow by the benches. He curls it over and just slides it, curling-like, into the wide-open net.
Funny how Malkin, when he gets one, he'll get two or three. You know, if you look back at his record here over the last 15, 20 games, Evgeny Malkin has a couple of big games in the games that he scored goals in.
Loves playing against the New York Islanders.
Yeah, he does. More points than any other team, right?
Well, it's giveaway night. You knew there'd be another hat trick. It's happened on, I believe, three.